Metro Exodus Enhanced Edition is the first video game that requires a graphics card that supports hardware-accelerated ray tracing, and yes, its ray tracing implementation is very performant even on the low-end ray tracing graphics cards, but it can always be better. Today, in this video, I'm delivering my optimized PC settings so you can enjoy a smoother gameplay experience in Metro Exodus Enhanced Edition. If you are looking for optimized settings for the Metro Exodus Standard Edition released in 2019, a video for that version is available on the channel. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Metro Exodus Enhanced Edition from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect a supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
Father will kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limit zone. Have you been to all these ruins? See all the destruction. And Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks. There's just no way anything can live up here but monsters. Look, maybe you should come back to the Order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat, with a kitchen, and a shower. Let's go, interns here. It's not stable enough.